We're just outside Rome, and we can see here the city walls built by the Emperor Aurelian in the mid-3rd century AD. Along the Aurelian wall sits the pyramid of Cestius. Cestius was a minor Roman official who served in Egypt under the Emperor Augustus in the late 1st century BC. Egypt had only become a formal province of the Roman Empire 2 decades earlier, when Octavian defeated the forces of Antony and Cleopatra at the Battle of Actium in 31 BC. We don't know why Cestius chose such a distinctly Egyptian-looking monument as his grave marker. Perhaps he wanted to highlight his career in the civil service, or saw it as a monument to Roman imperialism.
But more likely, like many Romans of his time, he was deeply fascinated by Egyptian culture.